we're wasting our time with, you know, the Hannitys. We're wasting our time with the Bill O'Reillys and now the Don Lemons. You know, and I happen to agree with that. You know, I stay away from these guys. You know, I don't talk about them. They have an agenda, Bob, as you well know. And once again, I'm at the risk of sounding like a broken record. The agenda is to make a show, to make ratings. They will do whatever, anything, and everything to make ratings. So, you know, a Don Lemon comes along. I mean, they don't have to have a program. They don't need to have a program. They're not going to have a program for change in our community. They're not going to be involved in anything. That's not their role. They are professional hitmen. They are professional, in the case of Lemon and Riley, O'Reilly and Hannah, they're professional assassins of African Americans, the image of all the things that we fight for, that we struggle for, and all the challenges that we are faced. That's their job. They're paid assassins. They're paid quite well. So it is, and I happen to agree, it is in some ways almost ridiculous, you know, to trade barbs with these guys. You know, they have an agenda, and we should have our agenda.